And here's my favorite bench to come and sit.